Sing a song of superstition, retrogressive message of the time. Greedy hustlers use religion to justify their crimes. You're not the only one who thinks it's strange. You're not the only one who's hungry for change. Resist apocalyptic vision that dangle human lives on strings. 'Cause all that law and all that scripture, it doesn't mean a goddamn thing. It doesn't mean a goddamn thing. Sing a song of evolution, the most likely way from there to here. Why this pretense of confusion? The evidence is pretty clear. You're not the only one who's feeling afraid. You're not the only one who's growing dismay about this Holocaust that's brewing. The one these sons of God would bring. 'Cause all this law and all this scripture, it doesn't mean to go into an arbitrary future that needs not clergymen nor king, where all that law and all that scripture doesn't mean goddamn thing. It doesn't mean a goddamn thing. It doesn't mean a goddamn thing. Just back in town. more in his heart than in his hands. Once again, welcome home, you're traveling. Good afternoon and good evening and good swellow, all of you. It's been a beautiful day here in Oakland. We went to the farmer's market this morning, came home and had a lovely, pleasant afternoon doing tales, and here we are now. I want to remind you that I got a live gig tomorrow night with the Broken Angels at Club Fugazi in San Francisco, and there's still tickets left. Show's at 7:30 in beautiful North Beach of San Francisco. Parking's an issue, but the food is amazing, and so is that venue. Club Fugazi on Green Street in San Francisco. Tomorrow night, the 18th, 7:30 to 9:30. And by the way, also on Wednesday, I'm playing at a restaurant over here in Oakland at Market Hall. Acre is the name of the restaurant, in the space that used to be Olivetto for me. So I've been invited to play there on Wednesday for me at 5:30 to 8:30. Otherwise, I'll be here. Tuesday, Thursday, and Friday anyway. 4 o'clock, the usual time, I believe. Also, mark your calendars for Quarrenpalooza, which happens on the last Saturday of every month. So it'll be the 30th this month, and I'll play my usual late afternoon slot. But it's an all-day thing. It starts at like 11:30, goes till 10:30 at night. So it's 11 hours of music from all over the place. It's all short sets by a couple of dozen different performers. A lovely bunch of people too. I've enjoyed so much of the music I've heard in Quarrenpalooza, and I'm so thankful to John Ryback for thinking it up and executing it and keeping it going. It's fun to be part of it. And again, that's 2 weeks from yesterday, the 30th of March, Saturday. It happens on the last Saturday of every month, and there are tickets available online at Eventbrite. Your ticket gets you into the Zoom room with the performers. It's a lovely schmooze, but fun schmooze. I think I've been in the key of D long enough for a while. Thank you. 4:20, perfect time to rattle the tip jar. Friends, I'm playing here for free. I have an online store at perfectible.net with books, music, mugs, and t-shirts for sale, and a tip jar. And if you appreciate what I'm doing here and you want to support it, I would appreciate it if you'd visit that site, buy something, or just drop a few bucks in the tip jar if you can. Perfectible.net. Everything that I do for a living has gotten harder to make a living at over the years. Music has never been an easy way to make a living. Let me see, what have I promised to play here? Christmas Eve with the full moon over town. Staggerly met Billy DeLine and he blew the poor boy down. Do you know what he shot him for? What do you make of that? Billy DeLine threw lucky dice, one Staggerly stats in half. Bio, bio, tell me how can this be? You arrest the girls for turning tricks, but you're scared of Staggerly. Staggerly is a bad man, he shot my Billy Dean. Bio, go get him, or give the job to me. To go downtown, I won't come back alive. Not only is that mother big, he packs a 45. Bio, Delia said, just give me your gun. He shot my Billy dead. Blood stepped up to Staggerly at the bar, said, buy me a gin, his love. Staggerly, the song that Delia saw. But look almost cut my hair. Happened just the other day. It was getting kind of long. Could have said it was in my way, but I didn't, and I wonder why. I feel like letting my freak flag fly. I feel like I owe it someone. Must be because I had the flu for Christmas. And I'm not feeling up to par. It increases my paranoia. I'm looking in my mirror and seeing a police car. Giving in an inch to fear, 'cause I promised myself this year I feel like I owe it. Finally get myself together. I'm gonna get down in that sunny southern weather, and I'll find a place inside a line. Separate the wheat from the chaff. I owe it. Sugar Magnolia, it's been a while. Sugar Magnolia, blossoms blooming, heads all empty, and I don't care. Saw my baby down by the river, knew she'd have to come up soon for air. Sweet blossom, come on under the willow. We can have high times if you look by. We can discover the wonders of nature, rolling in the rushes down by the riverside. Summer love and the spring, fall and winter. she could make happy any man alive. Sugar Magnolia, ringing that bluebell, caught up in sunlight. She's got everything delightful. She's got everything I need. A breeze in the pines, in the summer night, moonlight, crazy in the sunlight, yes indeed. Sometimes when the cuckoo's crying, when the moon is halfway down, sometimes when the night is dying, take me out and wander around, wander around. Dear sir or madam, will you read my book? It took me years to write, will you take a look? It's based on a novel by a man named Lear, and I need a job and I want to be a paperback writer. Paperback writer. It's a dirty story of a dirty man, and his clinging wife doesn't understand. Son is working for the Daily Mail. It's a steady job, but he wants to be a paperback writer. Paperback writer. Paperback writer. Give or take a few, I'll be writing more in a week or two. I can make it longer if you like the style. I can change it round, and I wanna be a paperback writer. Paperback writer. If you really like it, you can have the rights. It could make a million for you overnight. If you must return it, you can send it here. But I need a break and I want to be a paperback writer. Paperback writer. Paperback writer. sun was shining, my back door someday. March winds will blow all my troubles away. I wish I was headlight on a northbound train. Shine my light through the cool Colorado rain. I know you rider gonna miss me when I'm gone. I know you rider. Gonna miss your baby from rolling in your All right, I have one vaguely appropriate tune because it's got Irish whiskey in it. And it's actually describes an actual meeting with an actual Irish woman once, long ago. If just one dream could come true, I know what my dream would be. Last night I dreamed that Jacqueline was dreaming of me. If her voice was Irish whiskey and her blue eyes were the sea, oh, what a drunken sailor I would surely be. For the pleasure of her kisses, I would dance across the sky. I sing this song the whole day long, 'cause she makes my heart fly. If her voice was Irish whiskey and her blue eyes were the sea, oh, what a drunken sailor I would surely be. Put toothpaste in my beard and brush my teeth with shaving cream. I am all confused and so bemused by love for Jacqueline. If her voice was Irish whiskey and her blue eyes were the sea, oh, what a drunken sailor I would surely be. Just one dream could come true, I know what my dream would be. Last night I dreamed that Jacqueline was dreaming of me. If her voice was Irish whiskey and her blue eyes were the sea, oh, what a drunken sailor I would surely be. If her voice was Irish whiskey, her blue eyes were the sea. Oh, what a drunken sailor I would surely be. This song with Joe Rutt last year. We're playing together tomorrow night at Club Fugazi. We play dead music together with these other guys. Call it the Broken Angels, Joshua Brody, Andrew Griffin, Dave Jess. Club Fugazi on Green Street tomorrow night, 7:30.
How much is enough? How much higher can you pile your stuff if everything you own was stacked? Would it reach to Mars and children's children's children couldn't ever spend it all? What's holding up this ball? It used to be turtles, now it's Teslas all the way down. It used to be turtles, now it's Teslas all the way down. You pledge allegiance to your party, United States of Vince Lombardi. Winning is the only thing. You need more fingers for all your rain. Mm-hmm.
pledge allegiance to your party, United States of Vince Lombardi. Winning is the only thing. You need more fingers for all your rings. So where does this all end? How much is enough, my friend? Up in orbit, looking down on this growing shanty town. Onward to your next big stars will never fall. What's holding up this ball? It used to be turtles, now it's Teslas all the way down. It used to be turtles, now it's Teslas all the way down. It used to be turtles, now it's Teslas all the way down. Previously noted, I'll be in San Francisco tomorrow playing a live gig with the Broken Angels at the Club Fugazi. So I'm not going to play a live show here tomorrow, but I'll be back Tuesday at 4 o'clock California time. Thank you all so much for being here. I appreciate your support in every form it takes.